damn.
Woo!
result and you were supposed to bring the sword.
I failed, Geralt.
That was not the best idea, Witcher. Dwarves are poor liars in general, and that's especially true of this one.
You know everything you need to know?
Yes. You need the weapon to lift the curse from Henselt and free the souls of the fallen.
M'lady, I know you're at war with Henselt, but the curse threatens Vergen as well. It's a field of uncontrollable magic energy.
No need to exert yourself. I know this. The sword shall be yours.
Just like that?
Yes. I'm glad to help and thank you on behalf of the Vergenins, the souls of whose loved ones will finally be granted the peace they have so long deserved.
Thank you, and good luck. See you, Zoltan, and don't get killed.
Nor you old prick. See you again, someday. Saskia, I forgot one wee thing. Geralt wishes to meet with Yorveth. He's got dealings with the elf.
I need the head of the spear used to finish off Sabrina as she uttered the curse. Yorveth had it when we ran into each other in Flotsam.
He lost it playing dice. Scalen now has the spearhead. The young Burden is a gambler, an addict. And perhaps Vergen's top sharp. You should speak to him.
Yorveth put that spearhead up as a bet?
When it comes to getting folk to sit down to a game of poker, Scalen can be convincing. His pack is bulging with treasures. You'd be surprised. All won at dice.
I won't need convincing. We'll see how he does against me. Farewell to you both. You have the head of Yorveth's spear.
I do indeed.
I could use that spearhead.
Not a chance in hell. It's my trophy. Won it off the greatest killer among elves. In certain circles, that makes me a hero.
What were you playing?
Dice poker.
I've rolled a few dice in my time.
Do I hear a challenge?
Mm-hmm.
I trust you'll not ask me for a handicap. Though I must warn you, I aim to be merciless. Curse or no curse?
Let's begin.
You play like a true sharp, almost like a cheat. But, true to my word, the spearhead's yours.
Thanks, Scalen. I heard you have a few more interesting trinkets I could win off you.
I could find something.
Let's see what else I can charm off of you.
Be my guest!
Thank you.
Good, you're here. The Nilfgaardians attacked us.
Any idea why?
They were loitering around here, staring into the fog as if waiting for something. I summoned Fenn, Silas, and a few others, and told Vess to cover us from a distance while we went to talk to them. So I asked the black dogs courteously why they were gazing into the fog, as if the Emperor himself was about to emerge from it. No answer. But I can see the anger, knitted brows, faces reddening. And they start growling to each other in that dog's tongue of theirs. A woman came out of the mist, beautiful and barely alive. She dropped to the ground and a small object slipped from her hand. It was a jade figurine. No larger than a man's hand. If I didn't know it was impossible, I'd say it was Triss turned into a statuette.
It is possible. Artifact compression. Where's this woman?
I don't know. The girl growled at the soldiers and all hell broke loose. The black ones jumped us and she ran off towards the camp.
I need to follow her.
We're going with you. Fall in!
Brows. Come back, like that cat from the good book.
I thought
better easy come, easy go.
What's it to us?
We should have our sea. Take an interest. Merlin's Tiltum. The one the smith from Jailmouth took over when he married the miller's widow. We should at least object somehow. The spit at the sight of the black ones. Turn our heads away. Hiss on their tents.
Here to spy on us.
Who would I be spying for?
For Henselt. For Death Mold. I heard they hired you.
It just so happens we have common aims. But don't worry. Observing Vernon Roach isn't one of them.
In that case, to what do I owe this pleasure?
You miss your old friend, Yorvith?
If the gods are kind, he'll yet fall into my hands. That said, I wonder what the scoundrel's up to.
I was wondering what you're actually doing here, Vernon.
The Blue Stripes never want for work, especially in a hotbed like this.
You're not about to tell me, are you? And here I thought we had something special.
I've got my finger on the pulse, and I've not forgotten what I came here for, Geralt.
Foltest's assassin.
Precisely. He's holed up like a rat, and he'll meet a rat's end.
Any idea what's happening on the other side of the Battle of Spectres?
Well, I expect not much has changed. A bunch of dwarves, elves, and peasants are trying to figure out how to save Edda.
Saskia is an exceptional woman.
But just a woman, nonetheless. Besides, how would you know?
Just a hunch, and there's all the talk. Besides, to assemble an army of elves, dwarves, and humans who fight side by side, you pretty much have to be extraordinary.
You'll not persuade me some woman will defeat Henselt in battle.
You're forgetting one thing. Kedwin's just fighting for a better life. Edoran's fighting for life itself.
Motivation's important, I grant you. But it can't trump knowledge of the art of war. Temeria's my only concern. And I'll be glad to see Henselt's forces tied up here. That's a good thing.
Think he wouldn't stop after conquering Edoran? What if he quickly deals with Saskia and turns his army west?
It's possible, but I hope it won't come to that.
What news of good old Flotsam?
Thanks to us, it still is good old Temerian Flotsam. If I hadn't sniffed out Lurido's treachery, a Kedweni garrison would be stationed there already. Constable John Natalis has appointed a new commandant to Flotsam. Let's hope he doesn't turn out to be another whore.
What?
The enemy have fed you their propaganda.
But what if she's truly an anointed bird?
Don't worry about it. The Witcher will take care of everything.
Esaya Enka Ed.
We're too late!
Is the Percival ready to sail?
It is. But they will not let us go. Henselt has plans of his own.
I couldn't give a shit about Henselt. Schillard has Triss, and I need to save her.
It's not an option. They'll not let us sail until you lift the curse. And we've no chance of catching the Nilfgaardians on foot. If they wanted to kill her, she'd be dead already.
Besides which, we know where they've gone. Loch Muin, Witcher. The monarchs and mages are to meet and decide the fate of the known world. You will find Triss there, I promise.
I am your humble servant.
Thank you. Get a hold of yourself.
King Henselt awaits you, Witcher.
At last, have you got Sabrina's spear?
Not only that, I've got all three artifacts.
You won't regret it. Let's do some magic!
She died here.
And piston shat as she did.
Evil place. You can feel it in the air. Those candles don't help any either.
They've gone mad. Someone said the bitch died a martyr and now the common folk burn candles for her.
I have to observe this place from a distance.
During the execution, I was on that hill. I'll show you.
Flat area. That's good.
Are you concerned for your feet?
Your Majesty, you need to draw runic protective signs around the stake.
Magic signs are the domain of witches, not kings. Correct me if I'm wrong.
It's important that you draw the circle yourself, Your Majesty.
Important for whom?
It was your death Sabrina foretold, so who do you think?
All right. Tell me what we do.
To lift the curse, we have to reenact the events from 3 years ago.
How do you wish to do that if half of those involved lie rotten with the worms?
It's about the energy of that time. The energy of the woman who cast the curse combined with the energy of its victim. When you get the runic signs right, Sabrina's ghost will appear.
Bring the bitch to life. It'll be a pleasure to put my spear in her.
Remember to stab her in exactly the same spot as that soldier did, but earlier this time, before the sorceress completes the curse.
I look for the hole. But how am I to know when?
When you realize that the curse concerns you. But be ready, she may use a different name.
Is that all?
For you. Then I take over. Spectres might appear during the exorcism.
Might or will?
It depends on Sabrina's aura in the spirit world.
I'll wager ghosts loathe the cunt. Let's get it over with. Tell me what I am to draw.
You have to go down there, Your Majesty.
What about you?
I'll guide you. I have a good view from up here.
Head towards the black candles, Your Majesty.
I must have got it wrong, sire. We need to start again.
Go towards the pixie ring, your majesty.
I must have got...
Now spread the powder and head for the stone bowl. Find the Raven's corpse, your majesty. Find the Raven. Now towards the burnt tree. Now go towards the goat skull, your majesty. Head towards the black candles, your majesty. Pour the powder towards the petrified bread loaf, your majesty. Go towards the pixie ring, your majesty.
Sire, form a large, even circle at a good distance from the pyre.
It's turned out beautifully. Pity the wind will soon scatter it.
The evil power of the curse came from the fire. Fire's a hard element to tame, and this one had added potency. It consumed the body of the one casting the curse.
Enough of these phantasmagorias, as Deathmold puts it. Look at my boots.
Stay in the circle, your majesty.
The powder reeks of dwarven dung. They're scared of ghosts, as we all are. Curses, there's hundreds of them!
Calm down, your majesty. We're protected by the magic runes. The ghosts won't get past the barrier.
I'm not afraid of people, but those plowing creatures have begun to bother me.
You're safe if you stay within the runes.
What should I do?
When the sorceress calls your name, you have to show mercy and end her suffering with the spear. You've broken the circle. Spectres could get through.
What shall we do?
I'll take care of them. You finish the exorcism, your majesty. I'm too old for this.
Curse you, Henselt! By blood and fire! Let it be so by blood and fire! Split heaven and mark its mortal journey with a trail of blood! Let fools be duped by the sight of fishtails turned by magic into square pieces of gold! Let a unicorn pyramid, thousand-year-old rules! And power of fire devouring air. By the charred bones of the innocent, let the prophecy be fulfilled! With my prophecy, you cannot escape your fate! Curse you, Henselt! By blood and fire! Let it be so by blood and fire! Get the shooters!
Now, Your Majesty! Are you sure?
All I can say for sure is that a dwarf can pass between a troll's legs, even on tiptoe. But I think it went well.
Good. For me and for you. But all the worse for Edirne.
I've separated you from the curse, but it remains active and powerful. The specters of the fallen continue to fight in the fields outside Vergen.
You'll find a way, like you did with that charcoal slot.
That'll be much harder.
I have faith in you, and faith can move mountains.
Funny you say that. I need an artifact symbolizing faith.
Yes, Deathmold told me. I'll give you the medallion. First, I must have a drink. Come to my tent. I'll roll out my best wine. You deserve it!
Close the distance!
His mother comes and tells him. The Elder and the Recruiter are coming for you. Life could be really scary.
Bro.
should have our sea. Make an interest in things. Or it will turn out like the mill in Stiltum. The one the smith... Well, we should at least object somehow. Spit at the sight of the black ones. Turn our heads away.
Bro. Just need to watch that we don't make a mistake, like.
Better direct.
Greetings!
Short.
How's service under Henselt?
See any b- and we-
So?
We don't want no
relics.
Got any
ash? Whatever.
Hello.
Thank you.
Damn it! This is a bra-
I'm glad you're here. A messenger from Redania arrived this morning. Read.
The king of Redania, Radovid V, son of Vizima and Hedvig from Malior, the heir...
Get to the point.
The point is, it's not true that after the death of King Foltest, Temeria will be inherited. In truth, Foltest left a lawful heir.
Who is this heir?
Queen Adda, daughter of King Foltest and wife of Radovid.
Adda? Everyone knows she was the fruit of incest. If my memory serves, Geralt, she's under a curse, isn't she?
That was true. Foltest's daughter was a Strigga, but I managed to lift the curse, or else Radovid wouldn't have wed her.
It appears you removed that curse twice.
Third time lucky.
Third, fourth, maybe 15th. Adda could yet save her human flesh again. Tell King Radovid that I will not honor a monster with a royal title. If Redania doesn't wish... What the hell's going on? Guards!
Who are they?
They wanted to kill me. Me! Ha! The scum. Witcher, we must talk. Deathmold said you needed this medallion. You saved my life, and I'm not nearly as ungrateful as some might say. You'll receive the pendant in due time.
Pity none could be taken alive.
Don't fret, Tanzerville. There are ways to make a dead man speak.
I know those methods. Necromancy is forbidden.
In the absence of the Council and the Conclave, it's hard to know what is forbidden.
What would you say, Your Majesty?
I want to know everything. Plow that corpse if you have to. Do anything it takes.
Necromancy, Your Majesty, is a branch of magic.
I don't care. Do as you're told.
Count me out.
As the common folk say, be at ease, the woman's gone. I'll need your help, Witcher. You know where to find me.
It's never ending. I'm the bloody king, but she mumps and sulks like some common servant was trying to grope her.
I'd better go.
Go. Deathmold is probably biting his nails in anticipation.
Geralt of Rivia, ready for the ride of your life.
Can't handle this without me?
You're a mutant, like this killer. An ordinary man would never survive Han Marvin's blue dream. You must drink a potion that will increase your heart's efficiency and strengthen your blood vessels. Hallucinogenic properties are also welcome, as they will enhance the vision.
Gadwall should do it. Necromancy's awfully fishy. What do you aim to do?
Han Marvin's blue dream is a spell that grants you a glimpse of a dead man's memories. You'll see, feel, and taste what the killer experienced in his life. As a mutant, the operation isn't at all dangerous for you.
I need to do something before we begin.
Have a drink, plow a girl, do something to relax, whatever it takes.
Relic!
Ah, whatever you...
The Nilfgaardians a few years back. Now we may.
You look your normal self. Have you had your fill of fortifying potions? It would be foolish if you died due to a simple oversight.
Not just yet. I need to prepare. Gadwall should do it.
Blue Dream can be very useful, although it only lets you see the killer's recent past.
Hope it's worth it.
Pay attention to every detail. Places, names, everything.
Got it.
Let's begin!
Vekina Zanzala!
Nearly got lost in that fog.
Look at it this way. Nobody will find us here.
Unless Henselt attacks Bergen despite the mist.
Hensel's not going to attack anyone ever again.
Always the odds. Yeah.
Henselt behaves as if he wants to help us.
What do you mean?
You've seen him. He loves playing the soldier. He's everywhere. He's reckless.
Let the Owan assassinate him like the others.
Finally, some action. We've been skulking in these caves like bats.
I'd rather be like a bat slain by the king's mercenaries.
What is it, Wux?
You wriggled like a fish in a net. What happened?
One more time. I was so close.
Damn it!
All right, close your eyes.
Vekina Zanzala!
Behaves as if he wants to help us.
What do you mean?
You've seen him. He loves playing the soldier. He's everywhere. He's reckless.
Let the Owan assassinate him like the others.
Finally, some action. We've been skulking in these caves like bats.
I'd rather be like a bat than slain by the king's mercenaries.
What is it, Ox? Scared?
I heard Deathman never lets Hansel out of his sight, and now a witch is alive.
One of him, three of us.
But you know who it is.
I know, damn it, but don't let it get to you.
It's Triss Marigold who worries me.
If she betrays that Sheila ordered us to get rid of Demerven, things will get out of hand. Letho should kill her.
He should, but apparently he only kills kings.
Here at last.
They're guarding the camp like it was a princess's chastity.
Did you learn anything?
The White Wolf has arrived at the Kedweni camp with Vernon Roach.
Looks like he's Henselt's lackey now.
I'd rather Henselt used others as his lackeys.
I thought he was hanged for killing Foltest.
You want him hanged?
No.
We have to be careful. Especially now we've broken off with Yorvith and his bunch.
There's something else. Sheila de Tanzerville.
You're right. Our sorceress is playing hard.
De Tanzerville has done her job. We don't need her anymore.
We won't kill her. Not just yet.
You know best.
That's right. The main thing now is to get rid of Henselt. You'll go soon.
What about you?
I'm heading to Loch Mween. That's where things will be decided. We'll meet again soon, if you're careful.
To drink a jug of wine and laugh about it?
Who knows?
I'll take the palisade. We'll meet by the cave entrance.
And I heard you stashed some of the duty in the caves near the camp.
Quiet! Do you want everyone else to know? I don't know who told you, but you'll get your share if you keep your trap shut.
Wake up! I'm dying to hear everything. What did you find out?
They said Sheila de Tanzerville was an accomplice in the murder.
Sheila? She was here while you were lying in a trance. She said she'd follow the second assassin. Do you remember anything else?
They're hiding in the ravines.
The other ones probably fled there.
Our dead man should have a key on him.
Do you remember anything else?
There's no time to waste. I'll follow them.
Good luck, Geralt.